So today I'm going to be doing a Marcel curl.
This is what my setup looks like with my iron over here and my cape.
Here's the finished Marcel curl.